Everyone associates Altoids with curiously strong characters. But how do you make that brand positioning relevant for today? You celebrate the curiously strong characters of Facebook.
This is a tribute to the stars on Facebook. Post on, my friend. Post on.
The like a lot.
Likes everything you do.
I like that new eraser. I like those new shoes. I like the pic you took of that leaf.
She says she's a vegan, but she still likes beef.
The past blaster.
Post pics of you with terrible hair and that acid wash thing you used to wear.
Friend tycoon.
He tries to friend everyone he sees. Good thing for us, there's no cyber STDs.
I give a thumbs up to my friends on Facebook. Friends on Facebook. We're giving you congratulations, you earned it.
This video drove to our app, where users were encouraged to celebrate the curiously strong nature of their friends by awarding them from one of our 12 archetypal categories. We all have friends like the like-a-lot, the oversharer, the foodographer, the lurker, the jet-setter, the lyric lover, the past blaster, and Princess Snapshot. Recipients of the Curiously Strong Awards would get a golden tin and anthem video, inviting them to be immortalized on Altoids.com. Users enjoyed calling out their friends and owning up to which character they most resembled. Before long, the video was viewed over 2 million times on YouTube. Naturally, the love carried over to Facebook, where Altoids gained over 20,000 new likes. And with no media driving to it, fans continued to watch and share the Curiously Strong Awards. This campaign revived Altoids' iconic brand, reigniting their loyal fan base and making them relevant to a new generation of the curiously strong.
You know, we all have friends like this who are unique individuals. Facebook wouldn't be Facebook without their faces. As for me, it's time to log off. But I'll be back in 2 minutes.